So it's 10 days till Christmas. Have you sorted out your Christmas shopping yet?
I've just barely gotten it done. I thought I'd be able to finish it in one day, but sis, halos wala akong mabili on the first day that I went.
So today's video is gonna be how my Christmas shopping went, a Christmas shopping gifts haul, and Christmas gifts wrapping, because that is the best part. I love wrapping presents. It's like, for me, it's gonna be the best part of this video because I just love it. Thinking of what gifts to actually give just gives me a headache. And physically going from one shop to another and another and another to find presents all day just make my feet hurt. So, wrapping presents, best part. So anyway, ang dami ko nang sinabi. Here's day one of my attempt at Christmas shopping. I went to my mom's on Black Friday weekend and we went with Craig to Manchester to check out this big mall.
We're going to Trafford Centre. We're going to Trafford Centre in Manchester, I think. Not entirely sure, but it will be an hour's drive. And it was Black Friday yesterday, so hopefully most shops are still on sale.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong? Oh, okay.
May day of separation anxiety.
Where are we going?
What's your primer today? Dog slobber.
Where are we going? Wee wee. Alcoholic, pero marasa. It's yummy!
And here's my second day of attempting to do Christmas shopping. I went to the Icon outlets at the O2 after work on the last day of the Black Friday sales. There were loads of discounts, like everything was 50% off, up to 70% off, but I didn't really buy anything. I thought that I would finish all of my shopping that second day. Apparently I was wrong again. The place was basically empty. There were very little shops and even fewer people, so I didn't really get to buy much there. And then here's my third day.
Okay, so today we're doing day three now of my attempt at Christmas shopping. Today we're going to Wembley because O2 outlets were so small. Like, there were only a few shops, and the only good thing about the O2 when I went there was because it was still Black Friday weekend. It was a Monday after Black Friday, so most things were still on sale. So today we're going to the proper outlets in London, which has more shops. The only thing is it takes an hour from where I am, so let's go.
Got the train to myself.
Wendy Paul.
The train will be terminating at
North
Station.
The next station is Wembley Park. This train will now terminate here. All change, please.
And after all that, I still wasn't able to buy gifts for everyone I needed to buy gifts for. So I still went to Westfield, which is technically my day four of Christmas shopping. Westfield is the nearest mall to where I am, so it has many, many shops. It has H&M, Disney Store, Primark, Zara, Bershka, Hollister, Stradivarius, Gap, John Lewis. It has loads of stores. I spent 2 hours there looking for gifts that I still needed to buy, but I only ended up buying one dress for myself for Christmas. Napagod ako besh! Oh, and I was able to buy like Christmas wrappers, Christmas ribbons, Christmas cards at W.H. Smith in Westfield on that day, so at least that's an accomplishment. For the fifth and last day, finally, everything's finished. I'm so done with Christmas shopping. I met with Jaloy the other night over in Brixton, and while I was waiting for him, because I arrived a little bit too early, I checked out the shops that were there. There was a TK Maxx, a Marks & Spencer, a department store I haven't heard of until that night, which was Morley's, so I went inside. And then, didn't find anything. When Jaloy finally texted me that he was in the area, he said to meet at H&M, so I wasn't expecting to see anything in H&M because I already went to H&M in Westfield, so I thought, didn't really get my hopes up. I just thought that I'd just meet with Jaloy there. But I have finally found everything that I needed for Christmas. So, shall we do the haul? First things were from Manchester, so they are for myself. Not really gifts, but first one is a jumper from Pull & Bear. It's off-white and it's textured and I love it. And next one is a top from Zara. A short sleeve, kind of a crop top, kind of not. I got loads of makeup things from Kiko. It was Black Friday weekend, so they had a buy 3, get 3 promo going on. So I was only thinking of getting like 6 things. We ended up with 12, but these are gonna be gifts slash pasalubongs for when I go home. Knock on wood, I do get home. So let's start with powder. So we've got 2 matte fusion pressed powders, one for me and one for a gift back home. So I opened mine and this is what it looks like. We also have 2 precision eyebrow pencils. It comes with a pencil with a brush at the end, and it comes with a sharpener as well. We actually bought 3, so. Then we have 2 of the eyebrow sculpt automatic pencils. Still a pencil, but it's a retractable one. And we have lipsticks. Bought 2 from their normal line, 3 from their holiday magic line. So the day after we went to Manchester, we went to another mall, but it's nearer to where my mom is. We went to watch Last Christmas because we're feeling really Christmassy. And my train back to London was on the same afternoon. So while we were waiting for the time, we just stayed in the mall and ended up getting these. They're the Nike Air Force One trainers. For me, obvs. But that's the last purchase. No, I still have a few things that are for me. So now let's move on to the things that I got. From when I went to the Icon outlets at the O2, I got these mugs from Cap Kidston. I got them because they were 50% off. Not that anyone really needs any mugs. I'm sure people have enough mugs in their life. Like, if they have one, that's enough. But I felt like I needed to buy it. The Jungle Book design, so it says Disney's The Jungle Book x Cap Kidston. I don't want to open the box because it might ruin it. But here's Baloo and Mowgli chilling, so mugs are inside. Can't even turn it. Nope, but anyway, that's it. And I also got a gift card because I'm really bad at thinking about what to get a person, so I just thought of gift cards. And I also managed to buy this cap from Tommy Hilfiger. Just a plain black cap with the Tommy logo on the front. So. And to finish off everything from the Icon outlets, I bought these two scented candle sets. So one of them is for Secret Santa and the other one is for another gift. So, candle set. And then from the London designer outlets, I basically just got things from M&S. I went into H&M, didn't find anything. They were mostly just winter jumpers and stuff. I went into Gap, but couldn't find anything that I wanted to gift as well. So, just Marks and Spencer. Everything was like £50 off. Here we go. I got this printed dress. I got three sets of t-shirt and shorts loungewear for men. So I bought four sets of pajamas for women. The top, the bottoms. One pair, top, bottoms. This is pair number two. This is a top, it says night night. This is its pair. This is pair number three. And last one is this. This is the top. This is the bottoms. Pair number four. So this one, I already used this one, so it's in my hamper. So it's basically just it's a thermal heat gen. But it was white because I don't have anything white yet, that an inner thing. The other one that I bought is basically the same thing. It's this red glittery thermal wear. I'm gonna wear it at the office Christmas look. I'm gonna wear a dress over it, so it, yeah. Then to Westfield, where I spent 2 hours but only bought one dress. And this is the dress. This is from H&M. It's a corduroy dress. So I bought this for Christmas Day because when I asked my dad what the color theme was, he said it was red. And blue for New Year, so I don't have anything blue, so hopefully I can just get something from my closet back home. On the same day, I bought Christmas wrappers, Christmas ribbons, Christmas cards, Christmas tags. And finally, to finish everything off, from H&M Brixton, I got one hoodie that just says gamer. I got this kid's dress, also glittery. And I got this long sleeve. Four boys. And that's it. Oh. This ang kalat na. Now for gift wrapping. I bought this one actually last year and I only had to wrap one purse. I just had to wrap my Secret Santa present last year. But I thought it was going to be thinner than this, so I bought another one. But now I actually kind of just want to use this because it's all glittery. And there's a dog. There's dogs in the print. Look. But anyway, we'll use this one. We'll use both. Okay, so first things first, when you're wrapping presents, always take the price tag off. One gift down this and dammy dammy. This is for Secret Santa, that's done. Next one. Two down. So remember when I said I preferred this wrapping paper to this one? I take it back now because as it looks pretty and glittery and there are dogs on it, the glitter has been coming off on my hands and now I think they're all over the bed. so I am gonna have to take a shower after this and probably change the sheets, which is just really not something I wanna do. So, I realized that if I filmed me gift wrapping every single gift, this is just gonna take forever. So, let's fast forward to when I actually finish it all. Okay, so my mom has convinced me not to gift wrap the presents that are going to the Philippines because they might just take more space in the luggage. So I'm gonna hold off on that and just do it when I get to the Philippines. I'm just gonna have to clean up now. The bed is super messy. So, I've only managed to wrap 3 presents and you've already seen that. That's for Secret Santa, that's for the people I live with, and that's for my mom, Craig, and Bayou. So now I have to sort out this mess. Ta-da! Ta-da! Oh, and I have this card for my mom, and Craig, and Baloo. Back to the mess. This mess. That mess. Oh. So that's it for today's video. I hope you like it. Hope you've had your Christmas shopping done. Hope you've had all your gifts wrapped. Gonna have to do it when I get to the Philippines, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.